Okay.
I just want to make sure that they know that this place is a safe haven, and it's completely safe for them to be here. Because, you know, the world is not a safe place for a unicorn. They are hunted and chased, and everybody wants
to fight now.
It is our mission to make sure that they feel safe here, and that they maintain their freedom.
Okay. Oh my god, I can't beat a fucking game.
If you see one of these beautiful, beautiful creatures, you will understand why. I'm really not thinking that's gonna happen, but good luck. I'm here to be supportive. Okay, well then start being supportive. Well, you got it. Now where's my unicorn book? Oh, it's upstairs. I don't know, Lance. I don't think there's gonna be any unicorns that wanna come around here. So is this that unicorn book you were talking about? Yep, right there. No, no, Roxy, down from the bed, down. So do you need the page about what unicorns eat? Nope, I brought a bag of pink fluffy marshmallows and we're gonna leave them out for the unicorn to eat. Are you sure? Yep, positive. There we go. Pink fluffy marshmallows. So you expect the unicorn just to come up here and just eat them and that's it? I mean, how is that any proof? Just the fact that they're gone? That means that a unicorn came? Well, yes, the fact that they're gone is proof, but also, see up there? We have a security camera. So it's gonna record any footage of a unicorn. Okay, all right. I'm getting tired, so I think I'm gonna head to bed. Okay, me too. Well, hopefully there's a unicorn in the morning. Come on, doggies, let's go to bed. Well, it looks like Bendy's already asleep. Don't see this working. Unicorns eat pink fluffy marshmallows. Oh, I'll believe it when I see it. Roxy, come on, come to bed.
Mama, I can't sleep. Is there really going to be a unicorn that's coming?
Well, maybe. That's what the queen hopes to find. Now come on, lay down and get some sleep.
I want to see the unicorn myself. Everybody doesn't just stay awake to see the unicorn.
Because they want to catch the unicorn on video camera, okay?
But why?
Because that's how humans know that they have proof of something. Come on, sometimes humans just don't make any sense. Just go to bed. It's just important that they feed us and that they treat us well.
But if I were a unicorn, I wouldn't want to be on video. I want to be free.
Come on, Roxy. Come to bed.
Right now? Why are you out so late? Because I didn't want the camera. they're in the right location. So they're going to record and keep track of what unicorns are here so they can be protected here.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Sweetie, you have to trust our owner a little bit more.
Sorry, Mama, I didn't know.
It's very sweet that you were trying to protect the unicorns. It's very sweet, but that's already what the humans are doing. So you are just helping them, okay?
But I thought it was a trap.
No, it's not a trap at all. You're so sweet. Come on, let's go to bed.
Okay, Mama. Come on.
Your dog's barking out here? Doggies. The marshmallows are gone. I think a unicorn came. Madeline! Madeline!
Mama. What?
Mama,
okay. I don't want it. Okay. I don't want my phone. Do you want the phone? Oh my God. What? You want the phone? Amy, come to me. Okay. No! No, you didn't keep one or other. Erin! Stop it! And you have a phone.
Here we go. Rub, rub, rub. Come on. Ooh, I really like the way the
egg breaks. Yeah.
Oh my God. Right. This is a baby platypus. It has crimson spots. So good inside. Let's select the blue spot. Yeah, I like this color. Here we go. Come on. Yes. All right. A red Hatchimal? It's probably a little crab. A girl. I like it a lot. Five eggs.
Oh, what now?
Let's try hatching the egg in the green spot.
direction.
The phone's right there. It's really hard to make it feel.
Oh, it's a little deer. It looks so happy. Alright, it's already the ninth egg.
She wanted the TV remote. And then she wanted the phone, same time. Well, she have the pile.
So green.
No, no.
Aw, a winking ducky. The anniversary 10th egg should be chosen.
Hey, stop crying.
Let's try cutting the egg with a knife. You should be very careful not to hurt yourself and not damage the toy. Wow, is this so easy to cut? Oh, wow, look. A cute chameleon. Semi-transparent and rare. The knife cuts so smoothly, I'm gonna try it again. And very carefully, too. Like this. All the way around. And... oh, is it a yellow crab? Oh no! It's Brother Rabbit! The only con of the knife is that it doesn't change the color of the heart. And neither do my fingers! More like it. Ugh. Man, that was a difficult egg. Here we have a wonderful horse. Worth it. We're in luck with the second 10. So many new guys. Ah, but this shell feels like stone. Come on. At least the heart's changing color. Yes. Okay, blue. I can see you. And... one, only a different color. What a coincidence. All right, let's open one more. And, oh, it cracked from the other side. Here we go. Pink and kind of blue tummy. I recognize you, Mouse Swift. Yes, bam. We're really lucky. Two, as it turns out, donkeys. Blue one and a winking pink one. And also a very rare chameleon from the Crystal Canyon family. Perfect. Now let's try the firepower. Oh, amazing. This looks incredible. You should be very careful with the lighter, guys. Go.
Ellen!
Oh, that was fast. Okay, come on out, little guy. And a pink.
Owl. What? Your damage!
Alright, now the orange one. I think it should be a desert creature. So adorable. This is a rare magic dragonfly.
Mama!
look like a blob?
No, yeah. Yeah. Oh,
no doubt about that.
Can you guys get along each other, please? And stop crying. Yes. Yes. What? Thank you. Yes. Okay.
Build a castle of cups over there, one at a time.
Whoa, okay.
suction machine. My machine is working so well. Now time to try out the super slow button. Ooh, here we go.
Good.
Now that I know that my machine works
now
outside,
I'm running in slow motion.
Yay!
Is that cool?
So amazing.
Well, if this is for real, then how does it feel to be so slow?
Let's put it back to normal.
Golden field. On your mark.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm so close! See finish line!